Ya llegamos, here we are in Puerto Rico. After a super long flight, I don't recommend Spirit. If you can avoid it, just don't do it. Trust me, you'll regret every second of it. But here we are, Igualdado, eating mofongo, so I'll have to tell them the video of that. Tomorrow we're gonna go to Vieques, we're gonna go to Culebra. So much planned, a lot of beach time, so yeah, let's do this. First day in San Juan, Puerto Rico, and it's amazing. Oh man, so now we're in La Fortaleza. Right here is the fortress, kind of right behind us. So we might check that out, go to El Morro, San Cristobal, the castillos, or the castles there. We're gonna check that out and check out a lot of cool sites all around Viejo San Juan, which is all San Juan. So then we're gonna head to Vieques, try to get the ferry there, make our time for the Bio Bay tour, and hopefully that all goes smoothly. So we'll keep in touch. Fortaleza, it's awesome street, man. I swear, this place is so great. San Juan is the spot. You want to go to bars, restaurants, anything you want. Graffiti, such cool stuff here, so definitely recommend checking it out. Make some time for it. Of Castillo de San Cristobal, and you can see awesome sights. I think in the background there's El Morro over there, which is the other huge fortress. And yeah, it's super hot, man. Forgot it's summer in other parts of the world. Inside El Morro. The walk from Castillo de San Cristobal is about, I don't know, 15-20 minutes. So if you buy a ticket to one, you can enter for both for about $7. So that's a great deal. So if you want to come, definitely recommend checking both out. It takes about maybe 45 minutes to go through each one. You kind of see the awesome views of the ocean and can walk through underground pathways and stuff. So it's pretty cool. Definitely recommend coming here.